Anyway, this is my first session with CJ, and it's gonna be the legs.
Okay, so just jump on a spin bike, warm up for 5 minutes, get your legs warm, get the blood flowing, get moving. All right, squat. I'll see what he squats like. Reece has said he can squat 70, 80 kilos, so we'll see if he can squat to my standard. So, right there, level 10. Stand up, hold the kettlebell here, and you're using hip extension, so thrusting through your hips to move the kettlebell up in the air. You're not using your arms like that. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. I always think when you're squatting down, you want it to be coming through your ankles and your heels. You're driving through your heels. So slightly turn your feet out. And if you have a look at my ankles and my feet, and I'm going to go down, there's no real movement through the ankles. They're just going up and down, and I'm shooting through. Back's up, head and chest is up. No excessive form with me. See here, from the hips, head up, chest up, down the back straight. And the timing of the movement is what's key here. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, just allow your arse to come back a little bit. 5, and time, good. Much better. Jack, stop.